Celebrity Insider. Iggy Azalea was preparing to hit the road for her first tour in 4 years titled Bad Girls. The dates featuring breakout rapper CupCakke have reportedly been cancelled. Live Nation announced to Variety that the tour has been scrapped due to unforeseen circumstances and that refunds will be available for those who already purchased tickets. Although Live Nation offered no explanation, Variety reported that it is likely due to low ticket sales. The entertainment news website wrote, "A large number of tickets were available for the 4 dates that had not yet been cancelled late Saturday night, and Azalea's long stretch out of the spotlight, both the tour and her recent Survive the Summer EP were her first in 4 years, probably contributed to low sales." Iggy commented on the cancellation via Twitter. The artist wrote, "Believe me, I was really excited for this tour. And am genuinely disappointed it can't happen this year. The choice was out of my hands and not my call to make. I hope I will get to see you all in person one day. I love you." This is a devastating blow to the 28-year-old who has been trying to make her musical comeback but has been making more headlines concerning her dating life. Most recently, the model has been linked to Blac Chyna's ex-boyfriend, Playboi Carti. Iggy wasn't the only one that fans were looking forward to seeing. Before it was announced that there would be no tour, rapper CupCakke was also scheduled to perform but pulled out. After a fan asked her to spill the tea on her decision, CupCakke responded, "Listen y'all, I went from getting paid $330,000 on this tour to $30,000. That's what I mean by change plans. This was not Iggy that changed plans. It was the ones that put it together. Iggy knows I love her. I just need that bag in full, that's all." What do you think happened? Can Iggy ever make a substantial comeback?